Hi there, my name is Kristy Franklin. I'm a personal trainer here at Refined Fitness Studio. Today I'm going to demonstrate for you some postural exercises that you could do at home. All you need is some sort of resistance band. We have a typical red one, there's bungee bands, there's all different types you can buy at any fitness depot in your area or any fitness store at all. And basically what you're going to do is, because in this day and age we spend a lot of time looking at our desks, looking down at our computers, a lot of time in the bent over position, we want to concentrate on building some endurance in those postural muscles that help hold us up nice and tall, and so that we're not slouching all day long, okay? So all you're going to do is take that red resistance band or any resistance band that you have, and you are going to wrap it around something that's convenient, about midsection or even chest height is fine, and you're going to put those, each handle or each end of the band in your hand, and you're just going to come up above your head, kind of in a Y position. So arms spread out in front, top of the hand to the ceiling, top of the hand faces the ceiling, and then as you raise the arms above your head, keeping the elbows nice and straight, the top of the hand faces the back wall. So you're going to do approximately about 15 reps of this movement. And then when you're finished, you're going to change position and your palms are going to face in. You're still standing feet shoulder width apart in a nice athletic position. And you're just going to open the arms now out to the side, squeezing the shoulder blades in your back. About shoulder height, maybe a little bit lower. Try not to stretch up your shoulders. And if you have difficulty completely extending your arms, then you need to bring yourself a little bit closer to the attachment of the band. You want to have tension on the band, but you don't want it to be too difficult. Okay, once you finish 15 reps of that exercise, you're going to put the top of your hand towards the ceiling again, and you're going to pull back and down next to the sides of your body. So again, you're working the back muscles, upper back, upper postural muscles. And once you do about 15 reps of those, you'll take a break. And then you'll repeat all three exercises again. So again, as a reminder, first exercise, top of the hand faces the ceiling. Open up the arms in a Y position. Top of the hand faces the back wall. And then back down to the starting point. 15 of those. Then palms face each other, opening up the arms, squeezing the shoulder blades in back, nice open wind spans called reverse flies. Once you've done 15 of those, top of the hand faces the ceiling again, pull down beside the body, rear deltoid pull-throughs, and again, keeping the neck nice and neutral, shoulders down and relaxed. And once you've finished 15 reps of those, you're going to repeat all three for a third time. Thanks for coming. Have a great day.